To knit two stitches together, insert the right needle through the middle of the next two stitches. Wrap the working yarn anti-clockwise and pull the loop to the front as a normal knit stitch. This decrease is abbreviated as K2 TOG in patterns and has a right-leaning slant.